racing is back underway here at Jasper. Caution flag has been displayed.